being run by a pack of idiots? What the hell are they thinking?
Beats me. We're gonna need...
It's reckless, is all I'm saying.
It runs in the family. Jacob and Thomas are both AWOL. This isn't the first time.
Those two are gonna get themselves killed one of these days. Jake wouldn't be much of a loss, but Thomas is pretty good with that revolver.
You're a cold-hearted son of a bitch, you know that?
Holding hands and singing Kumbaya isn't gonna keep us alive. Folks around here ought to remember that.
Hey.
I don't want to piss anybody off.
Hey, you.
I haven't earned this.
Son of a bitch. Can't trust anybody to know their shit around here these days.
Can't say I'm surprised.
We don't get some more food soon, we're gonna start having riots.
I haven't earned this.
Oh,
got this place locked down.
How did you all end up at the church anyways?
Geez, I don't know. At first it just seemed like the place to go, you know? End of the world and all that. Then we started hearing about how bad it was getting. Other people tried to go it alone and ended up... Well, we just sort of stayed here after that.
Just the six of you?
No. There used to be 12 of us.
I don't have enough space for this.
Damn, I'm tired.
Looks like a good vantage point up there. I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Hey, what's that? Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's clinic. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people, and it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out. Hang on, I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
We've had enough of being on our own. We'd love to join you if you'll have us.
You might want to go check it out. I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Alan? Gee, thanks.
It was that, or let him stay here and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point. Almost out.
Do me a favor and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zed's like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to keep running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
What did I say? No cars. About time you showed up. Let's get this show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Take this. Gonna need it
and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh? How's that grab you?
I didn't realize the Department of Fish and Wildlife counted as a beat.
Laugh if you want. I'm still the only law enforcement officer on duty in this town.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombie trout, you'll be the first motherfucker I call.
Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit!
What's wrong?
Hole in my fucking rucksack!
So tape it shut and keep loading.
They're inside!
I'm out of ammo.
Yeah.
inside!
Something's still moving around in here. Area secure. No Zeds here.
Might want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left. That's it. Let's ditch this bitch and go home.
Let's hoof it, people. Stay low and stay quiet. Bad enough we gotta make this charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot.
Might wanna swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
What did I say? No cars. That's better.
Come on, let's do this.
Okay, try to listen this time. We go forward on foot.
Try to keep out of the line of sight. Zeds will come check out just about anything louder than a solid smack on the head. But their eyesight's for shit. If they can't see you, they can't eat you.
Will you two shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Well, excuse me out of hell for trying to keep the newbie alive. Watch the right.
Motherfuck, this piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. At this rate, I'm gonna lose half this shit before we get home.
I'll go find us a ride.
No, goddammit! Cars are too dangerous. Just leave it.
Kiss my ass, Alan. Lily needs these men.
Fuck you.
Get your ass back here, Alan. Alan! God damn it! Come on, let's find a ride and get this shit home.
Zed's up ahead.
Cover me!
So, Alan, huh?
You bet. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight.
Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here. We got your cycle for phosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that meth or whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition, lupus. It's chronic, no cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
I didn't...
Just let me know when you find the doc.
We'd still like to join you if you'll have us.
Nice.
Scout just spotted a new group of survivors. Feel like checking this out?
Hello, Sam. I didn't see you at service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, Will. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, it's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with the Bible, hoping somebody'll show up? That's pretty sad.
Really? And how many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was good.
How so?
Most of those days I was hungover.
I think we could hold this place.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
No dice. Coming home now. I got enough. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
How are things on the home front?
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Hey, so look, we're not doing that right here. You suggested this thing, so we were hoping you'd let us join up with your group. We're happy to help however we can, of course. Don't think we're asking to free them.
Almost down.
Join us until pretty late in this whole thing, but right from the beginning she was one of us. She really cared, not just about surviving, but about doing the right thing. I wish I'd gotten to know her better.
What do you think?
You won't be sorry. I could use an escort.
Yeah. All right. Be ready in a minute. Let me look around just a little bit more. Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Oh.
So, that didn't suck.
Well, go ahead, lead the way.
Let's roll.
Huh. That place takes me back. Lost my virginity back there. Me and Lucy Cormier, junior year. She had this thing where... Ooh. Yeah. Sorry. Too much information. I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
Here we are. Thanks. We got it from here.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Lily? I really hope you're at the radio, sis, because, I'm in a little trouble here.
Jacob? Where have you been? I've been trying to raise you for ages.
Sorry about that. I've been busy.
What's going on?
I sort of took a bad fall off a roof. I don't think I can make it home on my own. Anybody out there who can give me a ride?
If anybody's in the neighborhood, can you please go get my idiot brother?
Shit, man. At this rate, it's only gonna be a matter of days before the zombies swarm in here and kill us all.
Beats me. We're gonna need some more construction materials sooner. This place is gonna fall down around our ears.
I haven't earned this.
What's a good word?
there's some trouble we might want to look into.
Hi. Later. How's it going? Later.
I haven't earned this. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
I don't have enough space for this. Better look around some more. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Nice.
I'm here. I'll check to see what's here.
I already took my fair share. We've got this place locked down.
Hey, look, if you're in a hurry, just let me know. Let's do this quietly, folks. Well, go ahead, lead the way.
Let's roll.
Zombies coming up behind us. Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Scratch that off the wish list.
It's done.
Fuck, how you been?
Take care.
How's it going?
Take care. What's the good word? Take care.
are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
Maybe later. Not now. What's the sitch?
God bless.
I already took my fair share.
Hey, you.
I haven't earned this. Hey, how are you? Take care. Damn, I'm tired.
There are still a few things to do out there. Choppered a bunch of people into Spencer's Mill. Looks like they're setting up some kind of camp.
You think it's an evac route?
I don't know. There hasn't been anything on the radio.
Weird. Not right now. Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here. Better deal with this first. Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here. Not right now. Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, a little busy for that, don't we? Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, not right now. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here.
You might want to send somebody with military experience. I don't know, maybe they'd respond better. I'm hearing reports about some trapped survivors. They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I haven't earned this. I haven't earned this. I'm on the move.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
I'm gonna have to ask you to move along. This area is under quarantine. No civilians allowed.
Listen, man. We need some help here. A bunch of us are crammed into the church and we...
Hey, let me stop you right there. This is not a rescue mission. Best thing you can do is go home, lock the doors, and shoot anyone paler than your average geek.
The fuck? How can you just ignore this?
Move along, please.
Survive this long, we'll keep surviving. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
That won't work. That won't work. No dice. Thank you. I already took my fair share.
Fuck, how you been?
Come with me. You need to get out of your head for a little while.
Sure.